stream.
Well, let's fucking play or something.
Okay, fuck the guy I'm trying to fucking trade with.
I actually need, I'm almost platinum if you guys want to get me to platinum.
And threes?
Not really. He's
and
not.
Doubles.
He's gold too.
And doubles, I'm talking about.
I'm almost to platinum and threes.
I'm gold 3, div 4, I'm pretty sure I'm doubles.
I'm gold 3, div 4 too.
I'm gold 3, div something.
But I don't want him to make me go down, Mark.
I can make you go up easily, but.
Shut the fuck up,
whoa,
Dave.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I play with Dave.
Dave's probably the
Dave,
worst
you
want
to play?
Sure. I'm not the worst.
Mark is the worst.
Oh my.
Here in the party.
Oh my god.
Well, I'd trust Dave the most then. Sorry.
I'll hop on real quick.
I rely on Dave a lot.
Work on it, not moving. Work on it, not moving.
I'm probably gonna do a late Friday the 13th stream tomorrow.
I wanna get that game. That game would be fun to play.
It's really freaking fun. I'm already almost level 70 in it, and the max level is 101.
Is it until dawn? Is it until dawn only single player?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Still get it though, it's free right now for PS Plus users. It's free, I got it today.
Sucks. It's a butterfly effect game.
Mark, push it. Don't want them fucking dribbling you. See?
I don't like games like that.
Always contest. See? Now I gotta teach Mark how to do this shit too, Dave. Dave's pretty good now that he listened to me.
Okay. I didn't get the score.
Now I gotta go with the whole spiel with Mark on Dave.
Yep.
Dave just stays quiet. Yep.
He deadass knows it's true. It's true.
I'm joining you, Dave.
I was playing GTA the other day with Dave. Like, I wasn't in his party and I sneaked up in his session. He was playing with his friend. And I tried killing him and Dave killed me like 10 times in a row. I was like, damn, because Dave was pretty ass and I guess he's been training or something.
He's been playing a lot.
There's fucking auto lock.
I believe in you, Dave. I can do this.
Yeah, we got this. What do you need, one game or two games?
Two, I think.
I don't know, man. Me and Skirms, you only played about 15 seconds last game and we won 0-0. I don't know.
Also, another thing, don't go up for pointless aerials that you could probably miss. Because that happens.
I just want to feel better.
All the fucking time, too.
It's 50-50.
You went for that aerial, if you could have grounded that and controlled it, you could have scored probably, but you missed aerial, which is unnecessary.
I know, I heard you still talking about this. It's all about control.
It is, deadass. And if you're
you're
close
boy.
To the ball, always push. See, like right there, you would have went for aerial. I'm just trying to fucking control it.
Ooh, that's,
a
boomer.
That's what me and Dave
that's
did too.
That's a boomer. Oh man, that's a boomer.
So they tap it?
That's a boober. I'm calling it a boober.
I'm surprised you did that straight.
Because I'm
that
straight.
It's like 1 out of 10.
Good pass. Thank you, nice shot.
You guys sound like fucking robots.
Always contest, Mark. So you just sat in the goal, letting them shoot on you. I want to see this.
I know he's coming.
You went to goal. You should have hit that ball right there and ran right there for it.
Yes, master. I'll try harder next time.
Mark, I'm dead ass serious. You think I'm fucking joking?
This guy took my moves.
Nice fucking hit. I don't know what kind of hit that was. Come out. So you tried to go for it again. You need to play the ground first.
You got that? I'm trying to know.
Oh, wow.
Nice. I was on that nigga's ass.
Oh.
What's your guys' score?
1-1.
2-2.
Oh, someone just started watching the stream. I got it, Mark.
That was a good shout out. That was a good call out. I guess I was gonna go for it.
Chase the ball. Always contest.
Ooh, I got the pass.
See, that was unnecessary. Oh. Oh. You saw me trying to take control for that.
Done.
If I'm under the ball, don't just aerial it, because that makes no sense. I'll get it farther controlling it.
I'm gonna play midfield just to be safe. So that way we can play.
Ah, fuck. Nice. I'm gonna check the comments real quick. He commented. Oh, what's up, Lanny?
Yeah, on the YouTube comments, you could put a voice on it, so if they comment, their voice.
Yeah, how do you do that?
Oh my god. You gotta go to advanced settings when you
set on your broadcast.
No way, dude.
You got that?
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice.
Hey, Skirbzy, what's your air roll?
Don.
L1.
That's close.
L1? I tried on R1, that was too hard, so I just put it on L1. I'm getting used to it.
Hit it, Mark. Oh, fuck.
I flipped the wrong way. On the net.
See, like, I'm taking... Oh, shit.
What the
see that guy.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
just hit me.
It's all good.
We got this.
I thought he was closer.
The only one that we gotta watch out for is the freaking D guy. The other guy is not that good. Not worried about the other guy.
Is that right?
Yeah, this easy one.
I hit it right at him though. Damn, we still have half the game left. It's 4-3.
Mm-hmm.
I think if I win this game, I think I get flat back. I'm not sure.
Oh, you should have contested. If you're that close to the ball, you can't just turn around.
On the boost.
Contest the ball. There you go. Oh my gosh, I ran out of fucking boost. Uh oh, man.
How's zero.
Yeah, don't ever be sideways and go. Always be straight on.
Yeah, because I was trying to avoid the demo and I was in our position. I should have positioned myself better though. And I missed the boost, so that was my bad. Gotta admit. Can't lie.
I don't have no boost.
Oh lord Jesus.
No, are you
what
serious?
What the fuck? What are the odds of that happening?
It was a pretty good goal, I gotta say.
Not really.
That would have been sick if I was on the other side. That would have been like a montage.
Yeah. I'm right. Oh, if I can stop that.
Oh, yeah.
Yes! Center.
I got
boost. Oh, that was actually a really good goal.
Always contest. Don't just turn around. Nope, contest. There you go.
Okay.
So you started to turn around, that's when you lost control.
Alright, you go for
it. Hit it, and test. Don't go for pointless aerials, Mark. Ground control. Look, you went for... That was not even...
I know, that was...
I don't know. You could have trapped that and took it all the way up the field.
Oh gosh. Center.
Oh, I went up for it.
Center. I got it.
Nice.
There we go.
Damn, that would have been a nice redirect on my part if I could have scored this right here.
Mm-hmm.
Can kind of
like a little
bit
of back flip into it.
Careful.
Oh my god.
Why did he say that? What?
Oh, are you doing that?
I don't know if I should have half-lipped, I don't know.
You should have just went straight to goal on that point.
I tried to double jump up, but I backflipped.
No matter what, if I'm on the other side and you're in defense, just go to goal.
Oh my god. Center it.
Oh fuck me.
No way, bro.
Wow.
Hit it. Where you at?
I can't.
Why are you so close to me?
Oh, I'm deleting that stream.
Alright, this one's a fresh one.
Oh fuck, almost there.
Oh, that was gay as fuck.
I just got demoted.
Fucking I went down again. Are you fucking serious, dude? No, fuck rock, really don't get it.
Well, I give you a couple of pointers, let's try another game, I guess.
Yeah.
Just those couple of fuck-ups cost us the game on your part.
Yeah. Nolly left.
It's always ground control over aerial.
Dave, did he lose us? Did he lose in the game?
Yeah.
How?
We just lost. 3-2.
Is he gonna go play something else now?
No, he said he's gonna get off and delete the show.
Oh. I wanted to play threes or Nolly. We're doing good.
I'll be left. Holy fuck, that was high.
I tried deflecting it in.
Contest? Don't go up for an aerial. Trap it. I'll do that. That works.
That's a brilliant aerial. It is. Try it.
Well, if you went up for an aerial, you would have missed it for sure. Well, you wouldn't have missed it. You would have hit it, but it wouldn't have went up top goal.
Yes, Joe Sargent.
Do I go or you?
I'm gonna go.
Okay, I'll rush. That's center. Well. Oh no. Oh! Bro, you see that?
Uh-huh.
Hey, let's do that mission again. Mark one. You get on later.
Oh my god. That was much. Left.
I'll see threes.
More in GTA.
Why?
Because I want to play GTA.
Done with Rocket League?
Yeah, for now.
What do you mean for now?
Like today. Tonight.
Money is time. Yep. Time is money.
In GTA. It's GTA. No.
And Rocket League could be making money right now.
Oh, Rocket League's stressing me out.
Why?
It's just fucking the price values. I keep putting my head on that and it's like it doesn't even help perform.
What?
Nothing.
Price values don't help you perform?
No, like, the price is, like, it's just I focus on that and I don't focus on playing.
You focus on trading.
Yeah.
Well, there's playing and trading.
Some players just play, but that's mainly what the game is about, playing. But a lot of people trade.
Yeah, I love trading.
It's very...
Make money.
Trading's very... It's very addictive.
By next month, I'll have another pair of white zombies.
I can, but I don't want to fucking do it.
So you went up for another aerial. You could have trapped that. Now they might gonna score because I don't have boost. Yep.
Well, then they're gonna go for the aerial. Was I supposed to try and catch it or something on my head?
No. Trap it. Just... It rolls off the front of your car, Mark, and it doesn't bounce.
Nice. I'm in that.
Once again, you see me trying to trap it, don't just hit it.
Alright. Oh my god. I was not expecting that. Centering.
Not there.
Go for it. And then that.
Nice try.
Okay, I should be back.
Oh, what the fuck am I doing?
Oh, I almost dunked him.
I see you.
That was a bad position.
Clear. I shot it towards goal.
Got it. Okay. You beat me. I'm in that. I got it.
Okay.
Oh, they almost fucking saved it. I feel like this is working, kind of, but we're just not. I'm making these little mistakes.
Mm-hmm. Once you, I think Dave almost says it good, and we were starting to win a lot once we were playing doubles. So you just control it. Or they can double up on you. I don't know.
I'm supposed to fucking bounce up.
You almost got it. You're about where Dave is almost. Yeah, you know
what? I could do three. Yeah. I think we could get to the next one.
Yeah.
I think it's the same people.
We got it. I just don't make easy mistakes. Contest.
Okay. They bumped you.
Don't be so close to me.
I got it.
See, because you're right there for the rebound. If you would have been like how you normally are, you'd have been right behind me. That would have been a goal for them. I'll be left. Oh, okay. I got it.
I'm gonna go for kickoffs. Unless I have to.
There you go. See, like another pointless aerial. You could have trapped that easily.
I bumped them. I'm going back. I need boost. Boost. Little bump. Whoa.
Contest.
Should've got higher on that.
Get that boost. Where you at? See, you're so close to me.
No boost. I got it.
Got it over me.
Okay.
I hit him. I exploded him.
Got it.
Contest.
Bumping. I got it.
Nice.
I blocked.
Boost. Me neither.
I'll push.
Hit that. Oh, he fucking hit me. What a bitch.
I got it. You can bump him.
Where you at?
I'm not blue still. Okay. I got it.
Nice. See how it's working?
Mm-hmm.
I have no boost. Trap it. Just hit it on the front of your car and I'll trap it.
Oh my god.
Here, am I here? Pass back.
Did you freestyle it?
No. Oh, I don't want to fuck it up because that's a lot of simple shit can fuck up a goal.
It's still a good goal.
Yeah. I'll check the comments. Yeah. Have Laborator? No, I don't. You want to trade the Mantis? Want to trade something for the Mantis? Bill Cam's one invite. Alright, I'll invite you. Where'd you go, Mark?
I'm gonna trade my magic missile for a key.
You could have invited the guy. Yeah.
There you go. I did a key for my magic missile.
Nice. I used all my magic missiles to get overdrive crates.
Can you invite me again? I think I'm gonna do one more game. Cause my ass is hurting. I don't wanna stress my ass out. Dave, what are you doing?
Shopping.
Still down. I'll just join the invite you sent me earlier. Bill Cams. This is this one of your viewers.
Yeah.
That's cool. I never get any viewers to get on my streams.
I had a couple good donations before.
Donations? You had donations before?
Yeah, someone gave me five keys on stream.
Bro, no one's ever donated.
And I added them. Someone gave me like 20 crates before.
The most viewers I ever had on a stream live was probably like 4. My YouTube, my subs are pretty dry. Never, don't really have a lot of subs. I only have 14, I think. Don't you have like 70?
Yeah.
Dave has like 2.
Two what?
Subs.
Mm-hmm.
I did a topper trade up and I got a fucking purple Zetas. Fucking shit. I traded for a Saffron Wildcast the other day. I low-key like this car. Dominus and the white, the black and green hex. I don't know why they're going. Dominus is a really good aerial car. It's okay if you're on the ground though.
Who's Kill Bill?
A movie. He traded me.
He's poor as fuck. Oh shit, he's watching the stream. I'm kidding, you're not poor. You're pretty rich. He kinda pissed me off though, he doesn't know prices. I tried offering 4 screen SLKs for 2 overdrive crates.
Oh, he has overdrives?
2 of them.
Damn, he has a lot of imports.
I know.
Let me see the imports. What are they showing? If I could get to it. Okay, there we go. Oh my fucking god. Okay, there we go, finally. Player's choice. You have like, you don't have any to do, you don't have enough to do a trade up for any of them. He has like 10 imports, but he doesn't have enough to do a trade up. Let me offer for your one key far to overdrives.
He won't do it. I tried doing it.
I'll add purple Zetas and Octane ZSR funny book. And you have to Octane ZSR, so it's gonna.
Sky Blue Animus for Bubbly.
I know my prices.
Oh, prices, God. That's not 0.50.
I know. Let's play twos now. I'll play one more.
Now what are you doing?
I'll play GTA. I'll play GTA with Dave.
I might play.
I don't want Dave to be by himself and be a little loner. Right, Dave? Dave?
Mm-hmm.
Dave? Dave, you there? Can't hear you.
Yeah, I'm hit.
Get wrecked. I changed my avatar again.
They just blew up my car.
I know, that happens to me like 3 times today and you didn't even. I wanted you to help me, but you're being a little pussy and shopping.
My guy's all swagged up, bro.
Oh, what am I doing?
Oh God, I wanna see him. Probably ugly as
he's
fuck.
A fucking faggot.
I'm like, I look like Lil Pump.
Oh God.
I got a designer t-shirt on. And white slip-ons.
This little fucking...
Who, me?
Spawn in, hit that. Nice.
I'm going for it. Oh no, he's gonna hit it.
Oh shit.
I got it. I'm waiting for his touch. Okay, you go, you go, you got that. Okay, try and center it.
I
got it.
Control. There you go. See? You're getting the hang.
Do you?
Oh, he hit me. Twice. What a piece
of
shit.
Yeah,
they
keep hitting. I see you.
Hit it.
I'll go for it.
Come on, bitch.
I'll rush. Oh, he beat me.
Oh, shit. That was a big black spike. Holy shit.
To you? I got it.
I can't get that. What are you doing? I was going for that, clearly.
Why is this guy trying to kill me? What did I do to him?
Don't get butt. Contest, Mark. Don't get stuck in that position backwards.
Oh, fuck. I'm going for it.
This guy keeps killing me for no reason.
I hate when people do that.
They keep trying to demo. Watch out.
Gosh, I'm lagging a little bit.
It's because you're broadcasting.
Well, he usually doesn't do this. There you go, Mark. Control.
Oh my God, are you serious? Why are you gonna tease me like that?
Mark, I'm gonna help. I keep getting wrecked.
I'll be there, baby. I'm just trying to play. Oh my God. Whatever. He gave me boost. On the net.
I got it.
Mm-hmm.
Should I buy sticky bombs?
It helps. Oh my God.
Control, Mark.
I know.
Yeah, for another area, it didn't work.
Just want to demo that fucking whore. Jumble that bitch. Wow. Ooh.
Oh, I'd have had his ass if that guy wasn't there.
I'm not going for that. I need boost. I'll push. Fuck. Watch out.
Your fault.
We got this.
All good.
I just want to demo them so bad.
How do you roll?
You have to aim where you're doing it though. To aim, and I think it's square. Oh. Okay.
Damn, I need a new chair or something. Shit,
me
hurts
too.
My fucking ass.
Same.
Like, it's just yeah, recently, too. Of... Like, all the padding's gone or something.
Imagine getting one of those gamer chairs all the professional YouTubers use.
I got an office chair. Which felt pretty nice when it was brand new. And now it's just like out of padding. Or something, it feels like it is, I don't know. I know it can't just lose padding. My fault, shouldn't have went up for that.
I swear that hit that on my screen. It's my fault.
No, I hit it up from perfect center.
I feel like going for the aerial too, but I thought about what you said.
Yeah.
I didn't want to catch it because I know who's going up for it.
What a fucking bitch. Alright, they want to play the bumping game. Let's fucking play. Ugly ass. Built like the back of a billboard, have an ass. What's up, motherfucker? Oh, I just want to blow one of them so bad. But I also don't want to lose the game.
I need boost. But I wanted to take that boost over there.
Here, get that.
I'm zero.
Oh my god! Alright, motherfuckers, let's play. Ooh!
I'll turn it up, I'll demo. I hit him.
Oh, I'm lagging, fucking A. Yeah. Stop that right there.
Oh,
man.
Yeah, I'm getting GTA. Yeah. We did good, though. I'll work on it. I gotta cap the mess with the enemy. Okay, so I'm ready. I hope you didn't, bitch.
I think I'm gonna buy a car.
Again? I might need that.
Damn, you're lagging hard, Mark.
Take the Wi-Fi off on your phone.
You did. I lost. Robin, and I am already so fucking crappy.
Damn, this guy has full striker FSL set.
I've seen them before. You're still broadcasting.
Yeah.
Are you gonna stay on Rocket League? Or are you gonna go on GTA with us?
I'll probably do some trading. Make some money.
Okay. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go fucking fix my asshole.
Damn, this guy said all for 6 keys, bro. Invited. Two-way street. He's selling 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. overdrive crates, 10 champion 1 crates, 4 turbo nitro crates, 3 turbo crates, 3 player's choice crates, all for 6 keys. I'd be crazy if I could get this deal. I bet it's already gone though. I'm gonna check the comments. One sec, dude. I love having things on TradeLock. Best part of the game. Ain't that the truth? What do you got on TradeLock? Sec, I'll check the comments, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Can you check my comment, please?
You did? You commented?
No. Where's Dave at? Dave, what you doing, boy? Minor session.
Sweet, I just traded Bubbly. Wait, is Bubbly more than 20XX?
I don't know about that one, buddy.
Let's see.
What's my favorite word, bitch?
Hey, what? Mark, should I buy a micro SMG or a machine pistol?
Micro SMG. It's like a Uzi.
Machine pistol has more damage, fire rate, and accuracy.
Sweet, I just made some profit.
Whatever.
Should I buy brass knuckles?
Yeah. That's what I did.
I'm gonna get it for just a second.
I'm checking comments. Just love waiting 7 days. 20XX is more. Thank you, Charles. I'm gonna put the comments on so I can see you guys' shit immediately. How do I do that? Through the PS4? Advanced settings. Oh, sweet, okay. Yo,
I don't have
Charles. Type something. Say hey, what's up, or something.
Mad respect to my dude, Charles.
Hell yeah. Is that you?
No.
Yeah, dude.
No, it's not.
I didn't hear anything go off, Mark. Charles did.
What did you,
Yeah. Oh, maximum volume, okay. Now it says, do it again, Charles.
I wouldn't do it that low.
Should I spam the chat?
Should I spam the chat? Hell yeah. Alright, I can hear you now. No, don't spam now. I got it all set up. Thanks, bro. But if you wouldn't mind subscribing and liking the live stream. Also, I did like a crazy crate opening.
GG.
Overdrive crate opening. And I got Hellfire and some other cool shit. So, if you want to go check that out.
Hashtag only Scurvy. Only Scurvy would.
LMAO.
Let's
see what color should I put this.
Dave, when I told you Scurvy pulled the Hellfire, you're like, oh, yep, only Scurvy.
Yeah.
Scurvy would.
Hey, you want to do some of those missions like we did the easy, fast money ones?
Already subbed and saw the opening.
Just want to pull up.
Oh, thanks, Charles.
Yeah.
Heck yeah, bro. Day. Mark, shut up, it's you, isn't it?
What?
You are Charles, right?
No.
You swear?
I swear on my fucking life, man.
Alright, well, thanks, Charles. It means a lot. Let's see, so I got this car. I don't like that car. I got both of these cars. Yeah, it's fine.
Why is he donating?
No.
What is he doing? Complimenting your voice?
Acts like it's you. Like, you act like you're him. Laughing and giggling. That car looks pretty
nice. I swear he is not me.
That is you, Mark. I swear it is.
Oh my fucking god.
Charles just said, I swear it is me, not him. Alright, well, shout out to Charles if it's not Mark.
I already told you, I swear on my life.
Yeah, well, your life ain't that important.
Nah, fuck you.
I'm kidding.
Okay, I'm gonna go kill myself.
Yo, Charles, Hex car or 20XX?
Neither. Buzzkill car. Dave, you better get the fuck out of there before I... Pull up on a nigga.
You there, Charles? Hexed or 20XX car?
Come here, man. I already have my strap pulled out. Oh, that's you. Let me see your gay ass guy.
After this, I'm gonna do some trading, I think.
Wait.
What do you want to see, Charles? You want me to play, or you want to trade, or
Let's
what?
Let's get this nigga.
No, don't kill him.
Get that nigga.
Brass knuckles.
You're a fucking bitch.
Those things are strong.
Yeah.
Now you can keep doing
it. Let's do it.
Wish me luck.
Those missions, yeah.
That's nice.
Brass knuckles battle. Ready? Right. Come on, get over here.
Wait, how do you dodge? Can you tell me that?
I don't know how to.
Wait, that was one hit?
Yeah, I literally have like one bar left of health.
Oh, like a little bit?
Yeah.
Dude, these things are OP.
Yeah, we're probably gonna kill each other right here. Get over here.
I want first hit, yeah.
Can you get to hit you?
Oh,
PSHH, not at 1:30 AM. All I have is 20XX and some exotic wheels that are not painted. Just doing late night YouTube watching.
Oh, nice, Charles.
Dude, I like these best up.
Should I do some more playing or should I do some trading after this?
Matches my outfit, so do I look better now? Like more swaggy?
Hey ha 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 ha.
I swear this is not a shank. Why are you fucking stomping on the floor? You're not kicking me. Hold up, let me get my weapon out. Which one should I use? Can I even use a flashlight? Oh yeah. Get your ass over here. I'm about to knock the light out of you, boy.
Would you buy all those weapons?
Yeah. It's worth it.
This is fun.
I got a fucking hammer. Get your ass over here, but Bob the Builder, I can fix that shit. Oh shit. Damn!
Love the Siri. Not sure do what you want.
Knock your ass out.
Alright.
What else can I beat you with?
I'll probably do some trading. I don't know.
So I can't even use my regular fist, nigga. Still knock your ass out.
Why I didn't kill you?
Damn, nigga. Do you have the brass knuckles on? I'm beating your ass.
How do you die?
Oh no, that's gonna be a goal.
I don't even have them on.
Uh-oh.
Get your...
Oh, I blocked it.
Alright, let's do those, things. Mission.
Yeah, I need money. I literally have 2,000.
Me too, I only have 2,500. $250. Mark down shooting, please. I just wanna do the mission slot.
I think it is time to go to bed, like the stream and go.
Sprayed my ass.
Alright, good night, Charles. Thanks for liking it.
Hey, Charles, subscribe to my channel. Marco's looks.
Cool.
I'm not surprised Scarzy didn't say no.
My subs are loyal.
These hoes ain't loyal.
Wait, can we. Mark, come on, I wanna do.
Damn, your ass stripped. Okay, we equal now. What do you want to do? Oh shit, I have the cops on me.
Like the one where we blew up the cars.
Oh, I talk about missions.
That thing is easy. That was so easy.
Yeah, literally, I did all the work.
You bring me the ammunition. I want to get sticky bomb.
I don't have my car.
How much do they cost?
200, I think.
Oh
each.
No.
Is it easy to refill? How many do you have right now?
I have like 9 or 10.
So you spent like 2,000 on them?
Yeah, about.
Oh, I wanna talk to you.
Cuz, coming after me.
No, you're coming after me.
Oh fuck, that nigga shotgunned my ass. I hope I don't have the cops on me anymore. Okay, all I need is my fucking car now. Are you still streaming, Seriously?
Duh.
Oh shit. Alright guys, it's NARKOZLOWKZ.
LMAO, Charles said. Charles left and he came back and said, I hope you don't play with that kid, he's not very good.
Oh wow, I see how it is.
Mark,
Charles, I thought we were cool, Charles. I thought of you as a sister, bro, come on.
Oh, this is ammunition right here. Is that you and
Charles said he doesn't like beaners.
Beaners?
Yeah.
That's racist.
Hell yeah, Charles, I don't like him either.
You're a fucking racist, fuck you fucking cracker. Dave, you ready? He's gonna try to shoot me. Dave.
Hold on. Don't kill me yet, don't kill me yet.
Hurry up, I already killed him. Fuck! You better not take my car, Dave.
I traded Bubbly for 20XX.
Mark, get in the car, I'm waiting for you in here.
Oh shit, you have the cops on you, fuck you. Dave, get out the car. Dave. Wait, I don't get in the car yet. Don't get in the car yet. I don't want him to fucking- Oh my god, Dave, you fucking bitch. Now the fucking cops on me, you fucking whore. I was about to just drive out with that.
Alright, let's do that quick mission. Need some more.
Hold up. Let's do something.
Wait, so how do I get Lester to call up my car? I love how I'm still in your car somehow. Oh, Mark, really?
That's fucking funny.
Oh my god. I just got hit by a car and died.
Oh, should I stop the cops on me? No. Jeff, I'll pick you up so you can get the cops on you too. Dave, get in. Are you shooting at me?
No, it's the cops.
Dave, I better not see you shooting at me.
I'm waiting for you.
Get the fuck back down here then. Fuck, you think I'm gonna go fucking escort you? Get the fuck out the way, bitch. Fuck.
I can't get in.
Oh yeah, fuck. Go. Hurry up. Oh my god. Bro, my fucking right side of tires aren't even there.
Wait, Mark, do you have armor on your character?
Yeah, I don't know.
So whenever you, like, go to the shop and buy it, is it there forever? Like, every time you die, it resets?
I'm pretty sure every time you die.
Okay, I need to get that.
Oh, does that mean you bought when you're in the store?
No, I'm gonna buy that. I was gonna buy something, but then you freaking killed the guy. I was gonna buy sticky bombs. They're $549.
You?
Yeah.
You spent all your money already?
No, I'm saying they're $549.
Oh, each?
For sticky bombs, I don't know if it's each or what.
Oh yeah, I think it's each.
This guy says halfway zombies want 50 keys.
Too bad you don't have 50 keys.
Yeah, you don't have the keys. You're trying to sell your shit for the keys. Just try and stall the guy that has white zombies.
What?
Try and stall the guy that has the white zombies.
Try and stall
him so no one gets the deal. And then try and sell your shit
for the keys. Yeah, right, but it's already gone.
You never know.
That's fine. I'm okay.
My inventory isn't even worth 50 keys anymore. I remember I had like 30 keys, 33 keys, and I just fucking spent them all. Fuck.
I want your mantis, Mark. For some reason.
That shit's clean.
What's your offer?
Would you take an underpay? Since it's Mantis.
I bought that shit for like 16 keys worth.
No, you didn't.
I'm pretty sure I did.
I was in the game with you.
My cousin was an underpay, remember that?
It was a huge underpay on your part. Mm-hmm.
Wait, can I even get in this?
What's a Panta?
This one, small one, Smarker. But look, I got this one from the... I stole this one. This one's really fast. This Mini Cooper. And here's my bins. I think the cops are gone.
Who the fuck is this?
Oh, I'll close the party and, you know, after he left. Alright, I'll close the party. Are you in the car?
No, nigga, you left me in your garage.
Come on, man, get in. Alright, let me line it up.
I'm in.
Dave, get in. You better not fucking shoot. Don't make me shoot, Dave. Don't make me shoot this finger. Switch group. Oh my god. Dave, what are you doing, bro? What are you trying to do, bro?
Drive, let's do this mission already.
You knew it was coming.
I'm good. I'm out of here before you kill me. I just wanted to do the mission.
This nigga really just said this. Have Animus, certified Paragon, 120XX.
Paragon's like like one of the worst ones.
Right. Purple Senio for 20XX.
That's okay.
It's purple Senio is 10 keys, Mark.
Sentio.
Yeah, it's 10 keys.
Oh, well, it's almost there.
Mark, I want to do these freaking jobs, but you keep fucking with me.
You could have just asked me.
I did, and you wouldn't let me in the car.
You don't know how to do it yourself.
No, dude.
Damn, your ass.
Don't do it.
Oh my gosh. Ow.
I'm fucking good.
I kill you. Okay.
Can we do the missions now, please?
Let me kill you one more time.
Nigga, try me.
I wanna pull
out
my
rifle.
Pretty
good at this game.
I wanna pull out my rifle, but the cops are right there.
Oh, I seen that bullet.
Oh my god, I'm dead. I told you I didn't wanna pull it out. The cops are right there. That was my only chance I had a shot, though. Damn, Dave, stop running away, you pussy.
Can I get a fast four-wheeler?
I don't know, can you?
Like a super fast one?
They made a rocket bike.
I know, it's so cool.
Yeah. My brother's got all that shit.
Dave, you're a little pussy.
Little pump.
Ha 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 ha!
Dave, what the fuck?
Are we good now?
Nah, I wanna go get my car.
Alright, meet you there. Oh, it's gone.
I moved. Well, where the- oh man, I think it's in the impound. Gotta be fucking kidding me. You wanna go get it from the impound? Oh, the cops are on me. I think I'm gonna just let him kill me. Kill me. Damn, where the fuck is...
Dude, we need to do more heists.
I can't do no heists because... Every time I try and do the heist, someone robs me.
What do you mean they rob me?
Mark, this gets
man
fucked.
Flipped me off.
Dave, are you?
Nerds. Dude, I'm literally Lil Pump right now. I got the Porsche and everything.
Well, Dave, I'm gonna try and get my car out of the impound. Tell me if you want.
Where you at? I'll meet you up there. I'll just give you a ride.
I already have a car. Damn, but I don't know where it is anymore. What was the impound? Dave, where is the impound? Fuck. Can you put that car in your garage?
No, I wish. You have to buy it for 100k.
Just buy it. It's not even that much for you. Damn, mama. Oh, shit. Damn, man, I don't know where the fuck the impound is at.
You wanna do a race? Oh,
hold up. Hey, man, this car's not even upgraded.
Neither is this one.
Bruh. Dave, can you give me $2,000?
I don't know how to give money.
Fuck, I don't know how to do it either. Let me see. Let's ask back about, I have no money. I'm a broke nigger.
What's a race?
I don't want a race. Okay, you want a race now? Oh my god, what the fuck is happening? What? Can I stop? Keeps making me focus on you. But I don't want. Oh my god. Press B? I swear. Press B. Press B.
There's no B on a PlayStation 4 controller.
Circle. Okay, there you go. This race right here. Let's go back.
Where should we stop? Right here in the tunnel? Whoever finishes it, Dave. Whoever finishes in the tunnel, I guess.
Shit, I popped my tire.
You dumbass. We'll start right here. This line. Ready? Do you understand? What? Are you ready?
I need a new car.
Whatever. I'm a winner. And the winner is B.
I want to do missions. David. Come on.
Follow me. Catch me if you can. I want to get on a train. Oh, I can't fit through there.
We do missions, please. Where are you at?
Where are you at? I can't see you. I'm out.
No. Your horn.
It's not funny. What was that? I have no more grenades. Oh my lord, did you hear that? Heard a whole all the hacks say, oh my lord.
You want your car?
I'm at the prince.
Come and get it. What?
fuck? I swear you shot the fucking wall. I'm about to get ran over. Marco's getting run over by a fucking car.
Mark, you're gonna have to beat me to get this car.
Am I really?
Unless you use some gas explosive shit. And that's exactly what you're doing. Just come at me like a real nigger. You're wasting $500 each. Bitch.
What? Bruh.
I'm fucking good.
You know what? I'm gonna try this.
Oh, dude, that's Maximus.
Bro, you just killed Maximus.
Dude, look at his car.
Bro, that's fucked. Yeah, that nigga's broken, right? And fucking broccoli.
Dude, my game just froze. Hold on, let me invite him to the party. Come take your pass now. Don't kill me. I'm giving you a chance to take your hat. Okay, Mark.
Are you inviting him?
Yeah, I did. Mark, you're a pussy for that. Dude, Maximus is pimped out car. Did you see it?
No. You fucking killed him though, that's fucked.
I thought it was you jumping off the bridge, you said I had a good idea.
You fucking kill myself?
Look at his car.
Yeah, bitch. Car.
I'll let you.
Okay. I'm gonna get my car first. Wait, is that his car? Cherry popper?
Hey Maximus, my bad. I thought you were Mark, because we were 1v1-ing.
Is this your car?
Yeah, that's one of them.
Cherry popper.
I'm gonna like my friend.
God, I thought you were Mark. I feel so bad now.
This car looks so good. Dude, I'm just stunting on my ex bitch. I'm just stunting on my ex bitch. Dave has no ice on his neck, I swear. He's a broke ass nigga.
What kind of cars y'all got?
I have 8. Hey, leave me alone. Dave, are you serious? You wanna start this again?
Only y'all niggas just stole my vehicle.
No.
Dave just did.
Destroy it, Dave.
Why? You want me to?
Yes.
Hey, Mark, blow it up with a bomb or something. I don't have no bombs.
I ain't trying to fuck.
Blow it up with a bomb.
No. I don't want to pay.
Oh, I have one grenade.
Don't miss.
Wait, is it like, can you transfer me money back since I'm blowing it up too?
How do you transfer money?
I don't know, but some guy did it earlier.
Bitch.
Martin, destroy the car.
I don't want to pay for it.
Oh my god.
It's only 500 bucks.
Dave, what gold explosion do you want?
Electroshock.
What would you pay for it?
Probably like a 20 XX.
I've been charged $83 for damage.
Or heat wave.
What would you charge for it?
Like a heat wave or something?
Since it's the fuck?
What?
Never mind.
I was gonna do 20 XX, but I know it's gonna drop a lot, so. Alright, Mark. Mark, are we cool?
Don't kill me.
Alright, we
I
cool?
I swear.
Let's do mission.
Okay. Let's let me play a job, what the fuck? Oh, because I have a cop on me. Let me get the cops off me.
Oh no, I wanna do a high shot. Y'all got a high shot?
I got $2,000 for good behavior.
Dude, baby, you have a
hot. Oh, I got hop in there. What the heck? How'd you get your car like this?
What?
How much money do you have, Maximus? Can you put your mic up? I can barely.
1.5.
1.5 million?
Yeah. Maybe 1.2.
Ow. I need help getting money.
You got a heist?
I'll do one. I just need the easiest part because I'm kind of new to this game. I did Prison Break. Prison Break was pretty easy.
Devin.
Devin. XX hit clips. Devin.
Damn! That's a nice car I got there, my dude. That's mine. Damn, he stopped. Skirt. Alright, guys. Farewell.
Sweet. I just got a good deal. 13 keys, 4 screen, and pink invaders for 20XX.
That's good.
This is just warm, I'll grab it.
Holy shit.
Dave, you wanna do a mission now?
Sure, yeah. Unless we're gonna do a heist.
Hopefully, that's gonna get on.
Now I'm up to 20 keys, boys. We're going somewhere.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Let's use this Bugatti looking one. Oh my lord Jesus Christ. You need to see this guy's garage.
I wanna see.
God.
I need a lift. I need a lift over there though. I currently have no cars.
Oh my dude, look at this car.
Bro, I wanna be there.
It's like the most expensive Bugatti, right?
Yeah.
Chiron.
Wait guys, hold up, I wanna go.
This? Did you paid like 100% like earn money for this?
Yeah.
Dude, like, if you have a modded account hooked up with some money,
I don't have any modded accounts. I don't pay any for this. I tried to buy one, but I got scammed. So.
Dude, this is insane.
You can't
Yeah. I'm still trying to just buy one car and pimp it out a little bit.
I go have the party on my yacht and get you some ammo and shit.
Oh, I could get ammo?
Yeah, this one's on the yacht.
Did he just say yacht? Oh my god, this nigga fucking killed me.
This is your other house?
I have not in my house.
Oh my god, chill out.
I wanna see. You guys hold up,
dude,
man.
Look at this. This is insane. Hey, can you help me get one car?
Yeah.
This is sweet. I've never seen. This is like. I don't even know. He has almost every car you could get from that thing.
I think I'm at your house.
Home garage.
Max, how'd you do this shit?
Oh, you guys left. Damn, you guys are at your other house already?
I need to get more tattoos.
Hey.
Wait, what happened? The car's going away.
Damn, how much did this house cost?
This is insane.
Bro, look how bloody I am. I look like a fucking zombie. Why is there no cars in here?
Look at this.
What the hell? How do you look like a rhino? Dude, you're rich. Help me, like, get a car.
That's all I'm asking for.
Wait, where's all your cars at? Where's all your cars at?
In his garage.
I went in his garage.
I don't see
you. I went in his garage already.
I'll go get some tattoos real quick.
I don't see you, bro.
I'll go back in.
His house, oh my dude, this is insane.
Because I'm trying to do a heist, but you ain't fucking talking.
Did you see his garage
one? Bruh. Yeah. Wait, Maximus.
Yeah.
Maximus, can you tell me how to get the Lorda DLC? I don't know how to get it.
It's already on there.
It's already on here?
Yeah. Purchase a car, you go to the Benny's, and then you walk the Benny upgrade. There you go.
I also have to buy what car?
Buy any car, like on the Benny website.
Oh. Why don't you have one yet?
Have a what?
A lowrider.
This is a Benny car right here.
Oh.
You wanna see my lowriders?
Yeah.
Alright, bet.
Damn.
Here, I'm just gonna make a
How much do you think the total money you've earned in this game, how much do you think it is?
I can tell you in a second.
Yes, sir, I am going to accept that. Money star, yeah. Damn.
Devin. Why is this thing always at your face?
How many hours do you have on this?
I don't even know.
I think I have like 3 hours. 3 hours on roughly. Maybe three days.
I know I sent you an invite to my CEO.
Damn, that's so nice. Do any of them have hydraulics?
They all do. Well, damn. Except for this one. Mainly like the low rider, like this one. Yeah, what's up?
Clips. Tell Clips to unmute me. I don't even have him. I don't even know him. He already muted me. Makes no sense. For a second, what the fuck?
Which one? I can
see.
Sounds good.
We could try it.
Are we doing Pacific Standard or not? Here. Hey, how you doing?
So broke right now. I literally have $0.
How you doing?
Just like Rocket League.
You're a fucking bitch.
You go way up in the air and nothing happens.
I think I have a pressure on me.
Alright, ready? 1, 2. I didn't even sound
okay. Okay.
She's moaning.
Who's in the circle? Ready, Jay?
Everybody says pick me up.
Nice. You want a fist fight? Oh, that's not a fist fight.
That's all with the most money, huh?
How much do you get paid for
that? I have a prison break. I don't know if I did a setup.
Prison break's pretty easy.
Yeah.
I don't even get my prison break if you want to do it. When we set up. Didn't they patch it?
Man, try to kill it.
I'm still fucking bloody.
Damn, oh yeah.
Oh, you know somebody with them?
Yeah, there's no price for them. I want to know too.
Painted what?
The toppers for them. There's no more. What color is that? The one that the guy has.
That's painted, but you can't trade them.
Yeah, you can trade only the painted ones.
Oh.
What color is it?
Oh shit.
Yeah, I don't know. Dude, wow, I've never even seen him.
He said a bullet.
I don't want to see one of those.
Yeah, I want to see the white one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't you got an armor for you? Anybody here got the the insurgent?
Which team should I be? I don't know.
I wanna do a job.
What's the cut gonna be? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
So you need to be on the navigator. Yeah. So switch over to the driver.
I'll invite
you. Are you spawning your car?
No, I'm spawning.
One sec, I'm checking the comments. Alright, you can invite me. We can trade.
I'm looking for a phone.
Wait until this game's over, though.
He tried to fucking scam a moderator.
Who?
You, nigga.
That's Mark.
Oh, what's GT?
Yep, I didn't know it was him.
Why'd you say it was me, Max?
Because I thought it was. I don't know.
That's right, because he wouldn't be fucking a bitch in the first place. My gamer tag's right here. One sec.
Nope.
Let me in, Mark.
Go. Arm.
Your door's locked, you dumb fuck.
No, it's not. Oh my god, I gotta go. Come on, go. Mine says take a navigator teammate to a van.
Yeah, same. I'm looking around right now.
I think I'm supposed to be with one of you guys. So what do we do?
Just go find these fucking vans. Drive around.
See ya, Dave.
I don't even see a fucking van on my map. Oh, my dumbass.
Play doubles, but I guess not. Gold 3. Why, what's your rank?
Oh my B, I'll play doubles.
What rank are you in doubles? Nah, I'm talking to the people watching the stream. Yeah. Right now? 12.
I get one.
That's Mark.
No, it's Dave.
Just going for that fucking one, and I had fucking two people robbing me. Well, Dave was following me. Cause I didn't know what to fucking do on the fucking first one. Shit. You know how long it is since I've been this fucking set up?
Yeah.
Don't get out my car.
I wanted to, but I thought Mike was gonna take it.
I was gonna take it, but then let me.
Yeah, I just chose to save.
I need a boost, I would've had that.
You think I'm a scammer?
Wreck that cop, wreck the cop, babe. Hey, babe. Wreck the cop. Honestly, that was close. Ah, shit.
Citizen boy, you fucking just stole a van and now you're fucking on YouTube for a fucking heist.
Damn. 26?
1,000?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just for doing a setup? And this is gonna be my first one if we do the heist. It's gonna be my first time, so I'm gonna get like 100 bonus, right? Like 100.
You can, they changed it where you can only do a heist one per day. Yep. That was kind of fucked up.
I'm not even gonna fuck with you because you got the big guns. You guys gonna leave me like that?
How many setups is there for? I want to see what they look like.
He finally got me.
What do you mean?
Because Maximus been shaking me the whole fucking time. I'm a dip.
You guys gonna join? Or...
Nah,
no,
I'm
wait, so this is the Facebook community. Like 29.
I'm trying to join.
Mark, what is your offer for Black Tommy?
Me?
Yeah.
I didn't want him. My friend wanted him.
Or you have bucks on this?
I guess we're gonna buy a box,
They forgot.
You told them.
Dave knows.
Yeah.
What do you do?
Three overdrives for Black Zombies.
That was from that same from the same guy. He gave me a key for a PCC.
I don't know, he's just like, yeah. Like, I changed him today. Because I had this ugly looking one. But... yeah.
Ready up, Dave.
Dave, ready up.
Alright, let me help them.
What's wrong with me?
Dave.
Huh? Oh yeah, I wanna ride with you. Dang, this car is... is this a McLaren or like a... what is it called in this game?
Wait, don't start it.
So what?
Talking. I'm playing with one of the persons in my stream. He's like a fucking bronze 3, but he's like good as hell. I think it's a smurf. Yeah.
I thought about selling that car to customize it because it drifts amazing.
Dave, should I do one overdrive, one CC1, and four keys for my hex?
Daddy did.
Oh, it's four keys still, so it's pretty good. You might be able to sell the overdrive for a key.
No, I'm gonna open it.
We have to.
I'm gonna open an overdrive crate right now.
But we don't have any fucking.
Now you're gonna get an endo spatter.
Glossy block.
Oh, glossy block.
Hey, wait 1 second, Gusto.
You're just gonna leave me behind like that?
OEMs, nice wheels.
No, they're like
white OEMs.
Hell no, they look ugly.
I don't know, it's real quick.
We still got those black tunicas.
No, I sold those for 2 keys.
Yeah. 3?
Uh-huh.
Only bound for 1.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mark, how'd you catch up?
Swag. Now these waves are big as fuck.
No.
Oh my god, I'm in last place again. I'm about to run into Dave.
Damn, this guy says has Hellfire, want Lime Volt.
Neither.
That's why he wants them, so he can complete the set. Oh my gosh, I'm fucking lagging.
Damn, I made it. I was all the way in last, now I'm in second place. I'm about to catch him. Damn, Maximus. Oh my god. Bruh. You just fucking knocked me off.
Now we have to ride our biking over there. Okay, that's better.
Oh, you fucking mark. I try to do it. I did it too much. Oh shit, it's 12:55.
I have to ride these things all the way.
I'll stay right here.
Lag's pissing me the fuck off. What the fuck?
He's a little bitch. We could all go together. Really don't fucking care.
Don't start it yet. Man.
Yeah, drop me off. Good.
Yeah, I'm gonna die on these.
I got him. I got the pilot. Damn, you got cheeks. Give me them cheeks, give me them cheeks. Damn, I can't bend down or anything.
Turn the lights on, Dave. There's more cops coming in the back, Daddy. Okay.
Yeah.
Before we start the next setup, I need to buy more ammo. Before you start it, just let me buy my ammo. I'm really low.
Definitely saying before you start it.
What's they doing? Yeah. Well, I guess he's just trying to get there.
Where is he?
He's on the other side. He's almost there. Would I get that before him though? I think. Probably not. Yeah, I think it's gonna get there before us.
Don't start it. Don't start it. Don't start. I'm trading.
Oh, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some food again. Invite me to the game.
Okay.
Hey, bitch.
I'll be right back.
YouTube.
I did.
Said I was going to get something to drink.
I'm trading, I just said that. I'm Scurvy. Watch my crate opening. Overdrive crate opening. I did 3 crates and I got Hellfire and Pan Incendio. Mm-hmm. Mark's in the party.
How many subscribers you got, bro?
70. They left. I'm not doing anything right now.
I'll just wait till after this edit.
Hey.
My asshole hurts.
My controller's broke, so I can't run on BO3. So, probably not. Alright, wait, maybe. Let me check, one sec. You can see my sniping clips, Gusto, on my YouTube. Yeah, and trick shot. Mm-hmm. I don't know what level I am. Do you know any big teams? I do heat wave and hex for 15.
Yeah. I would. Hex is going up.
No, 15 of my keys. Gusto, I'm buying his for fucking 9 keys.
And this time I'm getting his Omicron too.
Did you watch my video?
And then, look, the guy Hey, Scurvy.
What?
The guy I bought a tactician heat wave from for non-keys, he told me he paid non-keys and long payloads for a regular heat wave.
What?
The person I bought. Tactician heat wave from for non-keys.
I guess. Oh yeah.
Nah, we don't get no waypoints.
There's a waypoint chain.
Huh? You're supposed to be hacking.
Do something, let me just trade. Start it. Actually, don't start it. One sec. Gotta make my car. Damn, Gusto, what the fuck?
Oh my god. Okay. They have to show you. Okay.
Hey, watch out. There's a grenade.
Welcome to stream. What do you mean, welcome to stream? You go.
Get in.
Quit taking the fucking ball if I'm on it.
Mark, you finna die?
No.
Well, fucking shut the door.
How do I shut it?
I don't know.
Oh my god, Adam.
Kill him or something?
Wow.
You have fucking bamboo up. Hey.
Mark probably died right before the end of the mission.
Mark sucks.
No one's left to shoot these fucking people because they shoot at the van and they blow it up.
Shit.
Stop opening the door, Dave.
Press that.
No, what? Mark, you gotta get in the back. This is the one check.
Do we shoot?
No.
Snacks.
I don't love the
oh my god.
Oh my fucking god.
Who's watching?
Dave.
What?
Dave, do you have snacks?
I don't know what snacks are.
Oh.
I have P's and Q's. How do you restock on them?
Oh my god, what a dime. No more.
Some snacks.
I already ate them all. I'm
gonna die. Why is my door open?
I'm gonna die. Get away.
I think it's in general.
Yeah. You wanna play Rocket League? I gotta invite someone to trade. Are you talking to me? One sec. Yeah, I just went down playing with that guy.
Yeah,
a lot. That? Gold 3.
Called.
Oh, I fucking hate this, bro. Yeah, we could just hop in there and search.
The heist is easier than this setup?
No. The reason the heists are harder than the setups is because it's longer.
Mm-hmm. Wait, I'm buying more snacks. And no more.
Tradio my animus pinted gray italis I to 11 HD. Invite marks 101.
Yeah.
One sec, guys. I'm doing a trade right now.
Always doing a fucking trade. Dude.
I got 3 people watching. I'm Let me check the comments one sec. Nah. I trade my Animus painted gray. Invite Marquette's 101. Marquette's 101. One sec.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, with the fucking street laser. I get in here if I were you. You wanna get in?
You wanna get in?
What? I don't know.
Let's trade.
Who said that? Elite Venom. Invite me, my PSN is right here. Right there, bottom
my
left corner.
My PSN is EliteVenom10737.
What did he say?
That sounds pretty hard to invite. Just invite me right here. Bottom right, bottom left corner.
Sergi, what did he say?
What's up, Supremacy? Make sure to subscribe and like the video. Also, check out my crate opening, where I pulled the Hellfire.
I'll meet real fast.
Hey, you wanna get in, Mark? Mark, if you die one time. Just get in. Oh, yeah, stay back here.
I wanna hide behind the car, too.
Get in.
If you guys want to trade, you can invite me. Right there, bottom left.
But if I sub, then it won't be 6-9 subs.
69 subs. Let's get it. Oh, let's get to 169 subs, huh? I don't know, I'm not really interested in that. I'll give you an offer though.
Damn, you got murked.
That's about it. Who's that? Gusto. Who just said that just now?
We can use that Eclipse looking ass car. Hey, barricade your car there first.
You guys can invite me to trade if you want. One sec, Gusto. Supremacy subscribe. Look at my crate opening from the overdrive. Like and comment.
I can kill that. Load the helicopter. I got the person on the insurgent, I think.
Dave.
Yeah.
Should I do slipstream certified goalkeeper one overdrive and three pier keys for heat wave, for my heat wave.
Slipstream, how many keys?
Three pier and an overdrive.
Like nine keys.
Tell me when you want me to. Certified though, Slipstream.
What's cert?
Goalkeeper.
That's so.
What, Dave?
So that's totally up to you. I don't know.
Isn't that tier two?
I'm not sure your maps look at it.
Already killed him, I think. I already killed the gunner.
Just killed him.
That's tier three.
Hey, I'm gonna need y'all to shoot. Just don't get out.
I failed to join.
You got me insurgent? Alright, someone drop the convoy. And Mark, you can just stay in the
room. Mark, drive the truck.
Oh, never mind. This it's certified sweeper. So that's tier two.
Alright, there.
Mark!
Turn that shit around, bro. Alright, what about the savages? Alright, yeah. I'm gonna drop the convoy.
Wait, so what do I drive?
You're gonna drop the insurgent.
Okay.
They got my Karuma.
Whoever's watching, should I open an overdrive crate?
What the fuck?
You seen that too?
Did you see that?
Yeah.
But I can sell that for a key. Yeah, friction. I know.
I'll donate Draco said.
What'd you just say? You should. That would be cool if you could donate something though. Start doing those. I've had someone donate 5 keys before. Peer keys. Yeah.
Should we just go ahead and load the convoy up?
Somebody want to be the driver?
Fuck. It's right there. Get in. Get in, dude. It's fucking right there. Fuck is that? Alright, one person. Convoy. Never mind.
Why did you kill the fucking helicopter?
I'm dead. Getting offline. Yeah, I'm pretty tired.
Yeah.
Alright, y'all. I'll see y'all.
Alright.
That's my buddy. I don't know, is it? Why? Black ones? Yeah.
Who has turbines?
Alright, one sec.
Well, I wanna get those. Do they look good? What are you trading?
I already told them to put them on earlier. They're not that cool. I don't like them. Slip. Yeah, he's gonna do a turbine, black turbine, overdrive crate, and 4cc ones. Yeah. It's probably gonna be worse than what I paid for him. Nice. Lewis, I think.
Overdrive. Invite me, Scrivesy, once you get them. I want to see what they look like.
I didn't get them.
Why not?
I don't want them.
What's the guy's name? I want to trade with him.
They look gray. The fuck are you talking about? Why did I invite? Because you fucking told me to.
How much do you think white turbines are gonna be?
10.
I'd get them if they're that cheap. You're right.
Good deal.
This guy said 9 keys for white turbines.
What?
9 keys for white turbines. I had 9 keys and I did it.
He's selling white turbines for 9?
Yeah.
Invite him.
It was a while ago. Full turbine set for white zombies.
Did you sub? Gosh damn it, dude. I have football practice in 2 hours. Fuck. Is that Gray Animus?
Tell him I'm probably about to watch some Netflix right now.